Good evening, viewers. Welcome to another exciting program, 5 Minutes with ZICTA. Today, we are going to look at something which is so dear, something which is close to us, especially for parents. We are looking at the protection of children in an online environment. I know children are dear, they're more innocent and naive, and they can easily fall vulnerable to people they trust, to adults they trust, to people they meet online, they can easily trust them. We know with technological advancement, we have seen that almost everyone has embraced ICTs, starting from adults to children. Children are using ICTs for games. They're using ICTs for their education. They're using ICTs for their entertainment, and also to express themselves and to come out with innovative products and services. They get connected to the internet, and sometimes they trust everybody. Just like they can use the internet to advance their educational careers. However, on the internet, not everything is rosy. We have seen that there are some predators on the internet who can cause harm to children. These are pedophiles who can cause harm to children. We have seen also that with advancement of technology, the traditional form of parenting has been eroded due to technological advancement. Technology has removed those social barriers. So children can get advice from anywhere. Sometimes some of this advice can even be wrong advice, which can even cause harm to children. So some of the risks children are facing as a result of their interactions on the internet or on Facebook or on social media are content risks. This is a illegal and a harmful content which is posted on the internet. This content can do with pornography. Pornography, as you know, in Zambia, it is illegal. This is also maybe information, illegal content, like on terrorism, or even encouraging children to commit suicide. We have heard of certain websites which have encouraged children to commit suicide. So that is the content which they can find on the internet. The other one has to do with contact. The people they interact with on the internet, others can be friendly, others may not, there may be pedophiles. Others can even hide their true age to show that maybe they are children. Yet they are adults, and then they start grooming children for sexual purposes. These are some of the incidences which are happening. Then we also have, in terms of conduct, this has to do with the behavior of children online. And we have heard some children involved in issues like cyberbullying, where they use technologies to hurt others. Or others are engaged in what they're calling sexting. They get images of themselves, and then they start posting online. This has to do with their conduct. Then we've got also risks, which has to do now with these are commercial-related risks due to the products and services which are found, and these products have an age restriction. Sometimes children may be prone to this. So now, why is the protection of children important? We undertook a survey in 2013 where it was found that actually children as young as 5 years old in Zambia are using the internet without proper parental guidance. So the parent, the guardian, has got a very important role in the protection of children. One, in creating awareness. Two, in creating the moral and ethical part of the child. So we urge on parents to take a keen interest in what the children are doing. Child online protection requires concerted efforts from all stakeholders. The parents are very critical stakeholder. The teachers who spend more time with their pupils are a very critical stakeholder. The government, through creating relevant laws to penalize these offenders who are involved in sending illicit and harmful content, or who are involved in bullying children, or who are involved in doing illegal things on the internet, is very, very important. So harmonization of the legislation is important. Remember, when you post something on the internet, it is going to stay there forever and in the future. And it may come to haunt you at a time you would want maybe to make progress, maybe in your career or other things. So it is important to protect your personal information properly. And especially we guide our children on how to use the internet and the social media. This has been Edgar Mlauzi, your host on this exciting program. Thank you very much for listening to this program. Join us next week for another exciting program, 5 Minutes with ZICTA. Stay blessed. May God bless you all. Thank you.